Hello everybody, it's PDQ Cycle Coaching here, and we're here again for the WTRL Time Trial League. And guess what? The A team's been promoted to the fast group. What's all that about? Well, that's where we are. We're riding Team Espresso tonight, and all being well, we're going to have eight riders. Trying some different tactics today. We're all going to try to do some work on the front, because technically that's meant to be faster. So, old Jason Kilner, he'll have to slow up sometimes for us. Anyway, we're away in 1 minute's time, everyone. No, we're not. That's when the event starts. I'm getting excited. That's when we stop pedaling. Yes. So now we've stopped pedaling, waiting for the stop. So there we are. Yes. So we're off at 6:35. And apparently I've got to do some talking when I'm riding. Don't know how I'm going to do that, everyone. So today's 42 kilometres. That's going to be a bundle of laughs. So hopefully we're streaming live. So all stop pedaling. And that's the first team away. I can see Ian Greenstreet there, and he's a fast rider, just gone off. So we've got 5 minutes to wait, everyone. I might have to take my reading glass off in a minute. There we go. So we've got 4 minutes to go. I'm sporting a lovely aero helmet today. So I can see everyone, big Fraser White from Pontypool, he's on the start line. I bet he's going to be putting some watts out, old Fraser. So all we're here, getting ready to go.
Are you what, are you?
Yeah. 2.5 minutes to go, everyone. Two minutes to go, and I promise you, this is the only awkward part of the event. Once we're away, it just hurts, that's all. So we're going to be starting in just over 1 minute's time. There's our minute team just going. Got only 20 seconds, everyone. It's in 10. And away we go. Hopefully we're all together.
Kyle's 2 seconds ahead. Mark Valentine's 6 seconds behind, 5 seconds, but I'm sure he'll catch up.
Alright, we're just waiting for Mark. We're going to catch us back up again.
4 seconds. He's
4 seconds behind us, Mark is.
He's catching you.
That's it, Mark's on.
Okay.
And away we go, everyone. There's our sprinter, Alistair, on the front, doing his turns early. Nice long turns if you can. You just ease off when you're on the front. the next person go through. Oh well, there's still good turns on the front, mate. That's it, that's just evil, that got fast. Well, that's hard coming in, wasn't it? Well, Alex has got a good leg today. I told him he hasn't got a finish. We've got to do at least one lap. Thank you. Oh, look at that. We've got a blob. That's really good. Oh, Alice is killing us here. where it gets hard, everyone. So keep it together. Looking, everyone, what's my face look like, eh? Just hang on to these mountain goats. Yeah. Keep it together, everyone. Yeah, hopefully those two in front are going to ease off for us. I don't know what they're doing. They're no good being up there. Well done, Alistair. Good one, mate. Keep it going. Stay together, stay together. Let him go. He's a young one.
Yeah.
10 miles to go. Pulled away from us on the flat, that team. Oh no, that's still just squeeze it on a little tiny bit. we go again. Here's the climbs. Thank you. Thanks, Alistair, mate. Thanks for your help. Nearly there, everyone. One mile to go. That's it. Well, that was a hard one today. Kilometers. Had to really hang on to those climbs, to all those lightweights. Managed to get round though. Well done, everyone. Thanks for watching PDQ Cycle Coaching. See you again at another event. And don't forget, you could be coming to the track soon, can you? Okay. See you again from PDQ Coaching. Bye-bye.